Hello, and tonight we're going to do the Bullet Bourbon Sunrise. So, we have grenadine, ginger ale, and bullet bourbon, and we're also going to have lime juice and garnish with lime wedge. So, here's our glass of ice. We'll start out with measuring. So we'll do 1.5 ounces of bourbon. I'm going to squeeze the lime juice in. Not even going to bother to measure, just say use one lime. Yeah. Give it a shake, then pour into the glass. Then you can pour your ginger ale in there almost to the top. Then use your grenadine and just top it off right there. We'll garnish with a lime wedge. I'm going to cut just a bit in there. And there you have it. Cheers.